pastor, what does God have in store for you in 2024?
A stronger relationship with Him in obedience. And, you know, two things God spoke to me about. And one was loving Him with all one's heart, soul, mind, strength, and loving my neighbor as myself. And so, greater love. No religious duty for me. All love exchanges and love relationship.
Thank you so much, Pastor.